What's up, everybody? Welcome back to VG Bits, some of the Phase Plays Rise of the Tomb Raider. And we made our way back to the Geothermal Valley with the Atlas, and we're supposed to meet Jacob up here at the observatory. But I think I want to do a little side exploring since we spent a whole lot of time in the last couple episodes doing a whole lot of missions. I want to check out this challenge tomb, see if I can find this document, which I think I know that one's up in a tree I can't get to just yet. Grab these coins, see if I can grab this document, and then check out this challenge tomb. And I'm missing a high dive somewhere, so if we find that while we're out running around, I'm probably going to try to do that. So just got a couple of things I want to try to do other than run straight to the mission. So with that being said, this is one of the high dives. I've already done it. But we're going to do it again. Since that tomb is over here. Yeah. Afraid we're going to run into a big ass bear. What I thought. Down, boo-boo.
Jacob will want to see the Atlas.
Yeah, he'll be okay for a minute. We'll get these odds and ends off this bear real quick and then see if we can check out this tomb. Definitely want to gather up these. We did pick up the rebreather, so that allows us to spend more time underwater without having to panic. Oh, wow. Okay. Guess we'll see what happens. So we can't shortcut it. We gotta run around the edges here. Figured it'd be worth a shot. Whirlpool Sanctuary.
Small case inlaid with ivory and gems. Interesting. It's been altered with this rough strap of leather, and it's been used to store plants.
Okay.
An ivory jar. It looks like it was carved from a single tusk. A simple thing, but the level of detail in the carving is impressive.
Yeah, it is. Looks like ZZ Top. Story time.
The dead choke the rivers. Our children's blood is spilled on the valley floor. We live, but with what? Our city entombed? Our sons and daughters murdered? Is it courage to go on? Or madness? Those who fell know peace now. When will we?
Yeah.
Must be a way to get in there.
I'm sure there is.
Many dead. What happened here? No sign of other violence. We cannot leave our children to rot beneath the sun. But there are too many graves to dig, and the earth is hard. What need have we for leisure now? This place, like so many others, will never ring with laughter again. We have made the whole world a tomb. The dead shall rest. We owe them that much.
That's the exit. Okay. Okay.
Did it. Damn. It's not gonna stay. There's some way of keeping it in place. Another drain, but no winch.
Swimming in mid-air. So I gotta run out here while the water's still low. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's gonna make me go over. Come on. Come on. Put your arms above your head for 5 seconds. God damn it. Come on, I ain't got time for this shit. God damn it. There's no way that I didn't make it out there in time for that.
Last of them.
Damn.
Laid out for burial. A mass grave. Thank you.
come on.
An old codex. This one appears to be an instruction manual for mountaineering.
Iron Grip. Oh, yeah. That would have been useful. Okay. All right, good. Not horrible, but not wonderful. Could have done better. Took a little longer to get me to figure that out than I wanted to. I know there's a document over here, but I can't get to it because I don't have the broadhead arrows yet. It's up there. That's the document there. Coin cache way over here. Where's that at? Way up there. I may not be able to get to that yet either. Let's see if we can find this document here. Yo.
It has been nearly a decade since Kitesh was lost to us. In the first years, I thought we would not survive. We are the remnant of a once great people, but we did survive. The struggle became second nature, and then a way of life. Our numbers no longer dwindle. We may never be great again, but we will live this winter and the next. I know this in my heart, for God has given us a sign. Last night, a wild man wandered into our camp, emaciated and raving with fever. We gave him food, cut his tangled beard, and cleaned his wounds. The others do not recognize him yet. It has been too long. But I know him. The Prophet. The Prophet has returned to us.
Wow.
Nearly a dozen of the crates got wet during the last rainy season. One of the caves flooded when the river changed course.
I suppose we'll be able to gather more when we drive these invaders out.
There's something down at the bottom of that. High dive. Okay. What the hell? Yeah. Unsafe now. I think this is the last Havdah spot. Yep. Nice.
Time to see what the Atlas can do.
Oh. Not yet. Okay, so it's still up there.
Cisterns.
Greetings.
If Trinity finds a way to block our access,
hello there.
Yo.
Problem.
Nice. That's a big one. Means I can finally read this.
None of the words have been scratched out, but it seems to be pointing towards something.
More coin caches. Crap, one way over there. Well, I'll have to get it later. I do want to go back over here and get this tomb real quick. Yo. Jazz across, I'll just stand there. Graceful. Landed on her feet.
Something's back there.
Uh-huh. That's why we're here.
To a leather thong to create a loop. They had no need of jewelry. There must be a way to rotate the platform.
Oh, there's Bony just sitting here chilling. Look at that gold vein.
I knew the risks. It was only a matter of time before the city guard caught me. By day, I must pull gold and other ore from the rock until my fingers bleed, all to increase the wealth of Kitesh. By night, we do penance, ask forgiveness from God and the Prophet. They hope to save our souls, to rehabilitate us. I bow when they expect me to, put on a mask of regret when they remind me of my sins. But when they let me free of this place, I will take my pleasures where I can.
Huh. Oh, wow, they put them in stockades.
Forced to pray.
And then left there.
Okay, not subtle, but effective.
Right.
Pair of gambling dice. Common thing for soldiers, but these are a little more opulent than most.
Oh, these are cheater dice.
Hold on. This one has six on most of the faces.
Thank you. course. Leave it facing that way. Just push the cart, lady.
Hope that was enough.
Okay, that's in there. Let's go get it. Good grief, look at all the gold.
The wealth of this valley continues to reveal itself like a flower in bloom. Every year, new buildings rise from the wilderness. We have produced a generation of artisans, astronomers, and philosophers that rival anything back west. But with any great city comes crime and rot. Many thought we should have put these sinners to death, but the prophet would not hear of it. He believes all men can be healed, and so we keep them alive, teach them through hardship and scripture. I do not share the prophet's faith that they can be redeemed. But at least they will serve the city and those they wronged.
I mean, nothing wrong with putting them to work, but... You're not going to rehabilitate anybody that doesn't want to be.
The 10th century codex, detailing the Byzantine knowledge of mining and metalwork.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, we're making some headway. We're only missing 3 documents. We're missing 1 survival cache, which I can see that. I can see the documents. Missing a bunch of coin caches. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, missing 4 of those. Got those marked. So, we're not doing too bad. Save at the base camp. Exotic animal. Guess that would be it. Don't go getting stuck. It's the last thing we need. Alright, let's take a look at something real quick. Well, that cleared out the tombs. Got a couple of the items that we were trying to get. I never miss that face planted in the damn cliff. I'm going to do some upgrading, and when we come back in the next episode, we'll go ahead and talk to Jonah and give the Atlas to Jacob and see where the story goes from here. I appreciate you guys hanging out with us. Thank you for all your support. You guys have been amazing. If you like what we're doing, leave us some likes. Leave us some comments. Tell us how we're doing. Tell us what you want to see us play. Tell us if you like what we're playing. And go ahead and check out the rest of the content on the channel by subscribing to keep up to date with every our new releases. And we will see you in the next episode. Thanks, guys, and bye.